why?
Yeah. Frame is all right, I guess. Yeah.
Who loves to scroll through IG and waste their time? I do. Don't you think that Instagram sometimes shows fake positivity? I mean, come on, we are not always superly motivated, positive, energetic. We also have low days. Don't you think so? And we just don't show that as much as we show our success, our positive days. And this is something should not be done, right? At least I feel in this way. We should also show our low days. And believe me or not, my personal problem is I suffer from mood swings a lot. Yeah, I do. And like 2 hours ago, I was crying over something. And I know you will never ever know. Oh my God, I just shared it in front of the camera. But it's okay. I just want to make you feel that I also go through low days. It doesn't mean that I am talking in front of the camera always positively, energetically. It means that I am having a very good life and I'm enjoying my life a lot. Yes, I do. But it doesn't mean that I'm not going through my low days. I'm not going through my tough time. Okay, so today's topic is aligned with that. That is how to deal with to those low days, to those tough days. But before that, if you're first time here, then hi, I am Trina. I make videos about self-development, positivity, lifestyle, and a lot more things that you may be interested in. And I want to motivate you through my video. So if you really like my effort, then please do subscribe my channel. And now, further any delay, let's get started. Number one is gratitude journaling. Now, I have spoken about this gratitude journaling a lot in my earlier videos, and it really works. Therapists, they do suggest this gratitude journaling to those people who suffer from depression, who suffer from some random negative thoughts. And gratitude journaling is not only for them who suffer from depression a lot, but it is also for us who suffer from low days. Like sometimes we deal with low days, gratitude journaling is required for everyone, and it is proven that it is like one of those techniques that change your mood instantly, that has the power to change your mood instantly. Gratitude journaling, I will suggest you to write down about 5 things that you are like, you feel blessed that those things happened in your life. Write down those things and you will see that your mood just shifts like this after doing gratitude journaling. And read those things loud and process those things by reading out loud. Okay, now let's move on to the next point. Going through the old pictures, remembering those memories that makes you smile, like our college days, our school days, our moments with our special one. So that memories can actually make you smile. That if you remember all those memories, that will help your mind to release happy hormone and you will feel really good. And I try this technique a lot. Actually, I have spent a very good days in my college and I have uploaded most of the pictures in my Google Drive. And whenever I feel low, whenever some negative thoughts is coming in my mind, what I do is I open my Google Drive and I go through those pictures and I sometimes remember some of memories, and that makes me really laugh. And I laugh out loud, like when I'm alone, by just seeing all those pictures. So you can also try that. Number 3, spend time with someone whom you love. No, spend time with someone who loves you. Now, you may love your boyfriend or girlfriend a lot, but they may end up being very toxic with you. So I will suggest that spend time with someone who actually loves you, who actually cares for you. It may be your parents, it may be your best friend, it may be your that small friend circle who actually care for you and who will actually understand that yes, you are going through that low days, those tough days. They will never ever judge you. And they will actually make efforts to love you. They will think that it's their responsibility to stand beside you and to make you laugh. So, spend time with them. Number 4 is move your body. Now, you may tell me that what is this, Trina? We just don't want to wake up from our bed during our tough days, during our low days. I do understand. And here the point comes, that is habits. Now, habit works like 100% of the time, but motivation does not. If you rely on motivation, then it will not work most of the time, because there are days when we feel superly motivated and we do all of our tasks in just 2 hours. But there are days we don't feel motivated at all. We don't even want to wake up from our bed. And those days, actually, habit will be our best companion if you can build your habits. Now, I will suggest you to build the habit of moving your body regularly. Do workout. It may not be very difficult workout. You can do simple stretching, yoga. You do not have to go to the gym regularly, but do some simple regular movement. You can go to work if you want to. If you love to go to work, then please go for a morning walk. It will make you really happy. Believe me, it is difficult to move our body those days, but it is very much important. Like, it is the most important thing to move our body on those difficult days, on those tough days. So that was all for today's video. I hope the video was helpful. I literally follow all of those techniques, and those techniques helped me. That is why I'm sharing those techniques with you. And if you find the video helpful, then please do subscribe my channel, like the video, and share the video with those friends who suffer from negative thoughts a lot. And I hope that video will make them feel a little bit better. And also comment down below that what do you think about this video. And I will see you with another interesting video. And till then, take care.